And now to a terrifying night on the job for a hotel worker in Marple Township. Police just releasing these surveillance images of a man who they say is wanted for trying to rob the Fairfield Inn and Suites on Lawrence Road yesterday. Police telling Eyewitness News the man pulled out a gun and asked for money, but eventually ran away without any cash.